कंप्यूटर साइंस
चैप्टर लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ स्कोपिंग आफ्टर दिस कंप्लीशन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर द स्टूडेंट्स विल बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंडिंग व्हाट इज स्कोपिंग एबल टू इंप्लीमेंट द एलईजीबी रूल्स अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज मॉडल अंडरस्टैंड द इंप्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ एक्सेस कंट्रोल इन प्रोग्राम Introduction. Scope refers to the visibility of variable parameters and functions in one part of a program to another part of the same program. In other words, which part of your program can see or use it? Variable scope. To understand the scope of variable in a programming language, it is important to learn about what variable really are. Essentially, they are addressed to an object in memory. LEGB rule. LEGB rule is used to decide the order in which the scopes are to be searched for scope resolution. The scopes are listed below in terms of hierarchy. High to low. Types of variable scope. There are four types of variable scope: local scope, global scope, enclosed scope, built-in scope. Local scope. Local scope refers to variables defined in current function. Always a function will first look up for a variable name in its local scope. Only if it does not find it there, the outer scopes are checked. Global scope, a variable which is declared outside of all the functions in a program is known as global variable. This means global variable can be accessed inside or outside of all the functions in a program. Enclosed scope. All programming languages permit functions to be nested. A function within another function is called nested function. A variable which is declared inside a function which contain another function definition within it, the inner function can also access the variable of the outer function. This scope is called enclosed scope. Built-in scope. Finally, we discuss about the widest scope. The built-in scope has all the names that are preloaded into the program scope. When we start the compiler or interpreter, any variable or module which is defined in the library function of a programming language as built-in or module scope, there are loaded as soon as the library functions are imported to the program. Module. A module is a part of a program. Programs are composed of one or more independently developed model. A single module can contain one or several statements closely related to each other. Characteristics of modules. The following are the desired characteristics of modules. Modules contain instruction, processing, logic and data. Module can be separated, compiled and stored in a library. Module can be included in a program. Module segments can be used by invoking a name and some parameters. Module segments can be used by another modules. All of them understood, children? Thank you, children.